What's up, everybody? Tokyo and Miguel are back, playing I Want to Be the Guy. We recorded an episode before this, but the audio was, I believe, what's the word, Tokyo? Shit as balls?
Yeah, no, one might say that it was shittier than a public restroom. It was shittier than a shit-throwing competition. It was actually shittier than your very own diarrhea.
Yep. So anyways, literally, you missed nothing. I went from that save at the top to this save at the bottom.
In like 4 minutes, it was great.
Yep. And then I forgot about this thing that happens right here.
Yeah.
I literally spent 8 minutes in this room doing this.
It was that was a fun time, I have to say. I enjoyed watching this whole sequence of things going on.
Fuck. And unfortunately,
he is honestly not this good at the game. It's just he's literally been through this room about 40 times now.
Yeah, I've fuck. I still miss that one too. And you'll fuck. You'll notice that there aren't any sounds, because the sounds dick me over.
Yeah.
And by that, I mean they shit the audio up.
Like, really, the audio, we can't, there's no God. Option to turn the audio down on this game. Just absolutely zero options for audio.
Oh my God, I have to sneeze. So, this is going to end so badly.
Oh no, you're good. You're good.
Fuck. Oh my God, I think I'm going to. I hate this game.
Yeah, we were saying earlier, I've beaten this game, it was about a year ago now or something.
Took him like a month.
That I first played this game. But it took me like a month, and it was the single most frustrating thing I've ever done with my life.
Fuck!
But this, Miguel, he watched me play through it, but most of the time he was,
not there.
Texting women or something more important with his life. But, he remembers
God,
a little bit,
shit.
But not very much.
I remember maybe to the first boss.
Yeah.
Definitely not out of this room, as you can tell.
Yeah, I took the upper route at the very beginning. You can jump up and do some stuff. It's a fun time, but it's the easier route. You have to go both ways, I think. Vaguely remember that. All I know is you have to
fuck.
Kill all the bosses in the game. And, you know, some of the bosses are in this direction. So.
Fuck!
You just.
Okay,
no, I'm good.
I can do this.
But yeah, so. This game takes a lot of hand-eye coordination, takes a lot of, like, really swift, precise movements on the behalf of the gamer.
Fuck! I am not one of those.
Miguel is not really one of those. He's more of a. What kind of gamer would you say you are? You play like Fire Emblem and stuff.
I play a lot of strategy games, and I play a lot of sports games.
Strategy and sports.
And shooters. I play a lot of shooters and RPGs too.
Really? Do you play shooters? What shooters do you play? Besides like Call of Duty. That doesn't really count.
Yeah, actually, that's really all I play for shooters.
Yeah.
Fuck! I mean, I play a lot of RPGs. I love RPGs.
Well, I mean, RPGs is kind of...
God!
No, you did it. You're good.
I'm the best. I'm the best. No one can dispute my bestness. I am awesome. Now I have to wait because I decided to gloat on my only victory so far in this game.
Okay. All right.
Jump!
But
yes.
Yeah. I totally forgot what I was saying. Oh, yeah, we're talking about gaming styles. I play mostly survival horror shooters, although they're not always...
I play a lot of
shooters.
Survival horror, too.
Yeah,
I play fighting games, too. We both play a lot of fighting games. God
yeah, we play,
damn it.
You know, we cover pretty wide, but as a generality, Miguel's more of a...
RPG.
RPG strategy gamer, and I'm more of a...
He's more of the shooter.
In the moment kind of guy, I guess.
And I definitely almost just spilled water all over my keyboard and cellular device.
Peaches.
And sports games, too. I like sports games. I mentioned that like 8 times, but...
See, I can't... I absolutely can't stand sports games. I don't know why. I love sports.
God!
I do. I just...
Fuck!
I don't even know.
This game is the most frustrating thing in the world. I hate it when people...
I played Super Mario Frustration.
Oh my god, fucking Super Mario Frustration.
I found the ROM for that, and I played through... Not even through it. I couldn't even beat the first level. The guy in the video from Super Mario Frustration thing, he makes it
Fuck.
Look so easy.
It's because he probably knows how to beat it.
No, he totally does. He totally has beaten it before or something, and it was all a character thing. But
I mean, it worked.
It was... Dude, that game was balls as hell.
Maybe we should do a playthrough of Super Mario Frustration.
I guess we've seen the video, so it's still...
So? Does it mean that I will beat it?
The problem with that game, as compared to this game, you have infinite lives. You get to a save point, you start over at the same point, there's not.
Yep.
In Super Mario Frustration, they do this thing where they make you think you have infinite lives.
How many lives do you actually have? Hello, phone.
You have... A butt ton. You have a butt ton before it gets to the actual numbers.
Oh, God.
Fuck. Died again. It went back again.
Fuck.
Anyway. It gives you a butt ton of lives. Like, he makes a comment. He's like, thank goodness I have W blue sky lives or something, you know. So it just does a bunch of random symbols until it actually gets to 99. And then it starts counting down.
Shit.
And this is how frustrating that first freaking level was. Fuck. I ran out of lives. I died over 100 times.
Fuck. Okay, you guys see that? That's my bow. It's because I'm on medium, which is the easiest difficulty in this goddamn game.
Yeah, they didn't include an easy difficulty because they're like, fuck that.
The default difficulty is hard.
Yeah, the default difficulty is hard. The only difference is number of save points that they put in the game. And also on medium, they make you wear a pink bow because you're a little girl.
Listen. I'm okay with my pink bow. Fuck! How did I forget? I just did that!
But really.
I also am... I have an awful memory, so this will be a fun game.
It'll be good. It'll be a fun time.
It will make for so many entertaining moments.
Roughly, I'm gonna guess
like maybe 90 episodes at the minimum.
Yeah, at the minimum.
At the minimum.
Probably is gonna go way more into like several hundred.
Yeah, I'm anticipating like 300 or 400, like to be entirely completely honest.
Yes, I'm gonna guess 350. If we stick with it, because I have a feeling. That, you know,
we'll probably
halfway through the game be like, fuck it, I'm done. Screw you and everything you've ever touched.
I mean, this is our first episode in what, of like anything in like a fucking month, right?
Oh, yeah, it's been a while. I gotta apologize for that. I had this,
thing.
Stuff I had to do. No, I was I was doing the haunted house shit, and then what with, you know, Modern Warfare 3 coming out.
Yeah, we didn't do anything for like a week.
Anyone knows me, I'm a COD junkie.
I too love my COD.
Yeah, we...
We camped out, it was awesome.
We were at the midnight premiere, like, froze our asses off for a while, just to play the freaking game.
God!
As soon as possible.
How do I keep forgetting?
Anyway.
Shit.
So COD came out, and then Skyrim, and...
Oh, yeah, we've been playing Skyrim a little bit, too.
You know, I've played...
Separately, at least.
3, all these things that we can't do Let's Plays of because we don't have a capture card, although...
I would love to get a freaking capture card. Damn it.
We did get Skyrim for the PC as well, so we do a playthrough, maybe.
I mean, even though we both already played it a little bit.
Well, I played through it quite a bit. He's only played a little bit, but he's watched me play a lot.
Yeah.
I actually did this thing where I paused in the middle of the game, and I just saved at one point. And I decided to create 2 alternate timelines.
Damn it.
Of my game.
I've been in this room for nearly 30 minutes.
You can do it, Miguel.
Fuck.
But yeah, so currently I have like an evil timeline that I'm doing. Skyrim, and like a good timeline. So I might do like a cool little video, a Let's Play that like compares the two. You know, I'll like, I don't know, do different characters for both, I guess.
I'm just going to make another one where I'm just going to be a thief.
And we'll switch
fuck,
through.
Fuck,
so,
fuck,
I don't know. It'll
fuck,
be cool.
Fuck. Fuck. God damn it.
Oh my gosh. Okay. There's nothing. Physical comedy is just the best. I absolutely love physical comedy. And watching Miguel play games is one of my favorite things to do.
Because I get really frustrated.
You know, one of these days, we're going to hook up a webcam and, like.
I think we actually can do that.
No, we can totally do that.
Fuck! Okay. I think that's it for now, either way. So, Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. Comment, rate, subscribe. I'll try to set up a webcam sometime, and you can film me being so fucking angry at the world. And you can hear him dying.
Oh my God.
Okay, so later, everybody. Catch you for the next episode.